Warning, warning. Massive amounts of cannabis have been consumed during the production of this recording. This has been a paid broadcast by the Concerned Cannabis Consumers Council of Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, hi. A little bit about me. I'm just a man. A man with simple needs. A simple mind. A simple soul. Yet, for 50 cents a day, you can help me get some weed. And possibly some really good shatter, too. Now, if you love someone, if you love me, if you know me, it's just a dollar a minute to get some really sticky green weed. And to get some shatter. Because shatter lives matter. Not just black lives, not just all lives, but shatter lives matter. If you're feeling generous today, please send me $1.50 a minute again. For some weed and some shatter. I'll smoke it with you. I don't give a fuck. We'll go to the loony bin together. And I know what you're thinking. Is this motherfucker really smoking a joint? And the answer is simply, you're goddamn right I am. It's about a gram and a half. And yet I'm still asking you guys for about $2.50 a minute to help me pursue my dream of getting fully retarded. Going full retard is what Leonardo DiCaprio did back 30 years ago, not getting him that Oscar, and what's eating Gilbert Grape. Me, I'm not looking for that Oscar. I'm just looking for a couple of grams of shatter and some nice green bud. So if you find any, please, look me up on Instagram, again, at the Savage Italian. For only $3.50 a minute, you can make this young man's dream come true. My name is Lunchbox. I'm smoking a joint, and I approve this message. I love you all.